Hey everyone, here's a detailed blog post I wrote showing how to design a steel column base plate using the AISC steel construction manual. It also comes with a step-by-step video example. The link to the blog post is in the description section below. Also, don't forget when you come to the website, click on sign up and get lifetime access to hundreds of engineering design examples, videos, and spreadsheets. And we're always adding new stuff, so please check that out. Thanks.